In this video, we will discuss the remaining chapter, that is role of the government in health. In last video, we have discussed this table. This is the second video of this chapter, okay? So we discussed this table and we have seen that in first column, some positive points about the Indian healthcare system. And in second column, some disadvantages of the Indian healthcare system, okay? So second column is in contrast with the first column. So even we have discussed this passage also. So we have covered up to here. Now we will start from here. India has a large number of doctors, clinics and hospitals. The country also has considerable experience and knowledge in running a public healthcare system, okay? So India has many doctors, many clinics and hospitals, okay? And even the country has also considerable experience, vast experience and knowledge about running a public healthcare system, okay? So let us see what is meant by public healthcare system. This is a system of hospitals and health centers run by the government, okay? So what is meant by public healthcare system? Public healthcare system means it is a system of some hospitals, okay? System of hospitals and health centers which are run by government, okay? System of hospitals which are run by government. So government looks after those hospitals. It has the ability to look after the health of a large section of its population scattered over hundreds of thousands of villages, okay? So it has the ability to look after the health of a larger section, means government hospitals looks after the large population, okay? Large population which is spread in rural area, in villages. We will go into more detail on this later. Moreover, there has been a phenomenal advancement in medical sciences whereby many new technologies and treatment procedures are available in the country, okay? So here it is said that after this topic, in next topic, we are going to discuss in detail about the public healthcare system, okay? We will discuss there. Next two topics are there, like a public healthcare system and private healthcare system, healthcare systems, okay? So in those topics we will discuss both the things in very detail, okay? So here it is said that there has been a phenomenal advancement. Phenomenal means outcome, okay, or result. There is a lot of advancement in Indian medical system. So there are many in medical sciences, many new technologies and treatment procedures are available, okay? So many multi-speciality hospitals are there, many technologies, many appliances are there, okay, in medical systems of India, medical system of India. So let us discuss this. However, the second column points out how poor the health situation in our country, okay? So here it is talking about, here it is said something about the second column, okay? Yesterday, in last video, we have already discussed. So what here it is given? The second column points out how poor the health situation in our country. In last video, we have seen that, how those were the points, okay, which tells the disadvantages of Indian medical system. With all the above positive developments, we are not able to provide proper healthcare facilities to people. So despite having such a good healthcare system, still we are failing to provide proper healthcare facilities to people. This is the paradox. Paradox means something that is contrary to what we would expect, okay? Paradox means in contrast, okay? Contrast means what? We have very good healthcare system in our country. Still, we are failing to provide it to some people, okay? Our country has the money, knowledge and people with experience, but cannot make the necessary healthcare available to all, okay? Our country has money, resource, all resources, even knowledge, okay? People are very intelligent, educated, they have money, people with experience, even they have a lot of experience in medical field, but cannot make the necessary healthcare available to all. Okay, so but they are failing to provide the healthcare system to all the people. Okay, some people, some rural areas are there where hospital clinics are not there, even doctors are very less in some rural areas. Okay, so those people have to travel to city or wherever the hospitals and doctors are there. So our country's medical system is failing to provide healthcare system to all the people in everywhere. Okay, means in some rural areas wherever hospitals, clinics are not there, wherever doctors are very less. Okay, so our country has the money. Okay, we have already discussed this. We will look at some of the reasons for this. Now here one story is given. Let us discuss the story. Wait. So let us discuss this story. The story of Hakim Sheikh. Hakim Sheikh was a member of the Pachim Banga Khet Mazdoor Samiti. Okay, he was a member of PBKMS, that is a short form. Okay, which was an organization of agriculture laborers in West Bengal. So understood, Hakim Sheikh was the member of one samiti. Okay, that was the samiti of that was an organization of agriculture laborers. Okay, in West Bengal. So students, what happened? One evening in 1992, okay, we are talking about the story in 1992. So what happened? Hakim Sheikh accidentally fell off a running train and suffered head injuries. Okay, so accidentally he fell from a running train and he suffered head injuries. He had some injuries at head. Okay, he was in a very serious condition and needed immediate treatment. Okay, he was very serious. Okay, that injury was very severe, so he needed immediate medical treatment. Okay, he was taken into a government hospital in Kolkata, but they refused to admit him because they did not have a spare bed. Okay, so first he was taken into the government hospital, but what happened in that government hospital, there was not enough bed, that is why they refused to give treatment. Okay, so later another hospital did not have the facility or the specialized doctors necessary for his treatment. Okay, so after that some people took him to the another government hospital. So there was also what happened there, they did not have some specialized doctors for that treatment. Okay, so they also refused him. In this way he spent 14 hours in a critical state and was taken to 8 different government hospitals, but none of them admitted him. Okay, so what happened, 14 hours he spent in that severe critical state. Okay, despite having such a severe injury, so he was taken into 8 different government hospitals, but everywhere the condition was very poor. Somewhere there were no beds. Okay, in somewhere doctors were not available. Okay, specialized doctors were not available. So let us discuss further. Finally, he was admitted in a private hospital. Okay, so after he was directly taken into the private hospital where he received a treatment. He spent a lot of money on his treatment, angry and upset over the indifferent attitude of all the hospitals that refused to admit him. Hakim Sheikh and PBKMS filed a case in the court. So students, what happened? After, at the end, that Hakim Sheikh was taken into the private hospital. There he got the treatment, but he spent a lot of money. Okay, so because private hospital treatment is very expensive, and what happened at the end, that Hakim Sheikh became very angry, and even his whole that organization, and they filed a case against government hospitals. Okay, because there were no good system, there were no bed, and they refused to treat on him. Okay, actually what happened, students, middle class, or you can say poor people, they everyone means people expect that government should provide हेल्थ प्रॉपर हेल्थ केयर सिस्टम, ओके, ट्रीटमेंट, गवर्नमेंट हॉस्पिटल्स, ओके. सो व्हाट हैपेंड, दिस पर्सन ही वाज फ्रॉम वेरी ही वाज एग्रीकल्चर लेबरर. सो व्हेन ही फेल ऑफ फ्रॉम द रनिंग ट्रेन, ही नीडेड अ ट्रीटमेंट, बट दोज हॉस्पिटल्स, गवर्नमेंट हॉस्पिटल्स कुड नॉट ट्रीट हिम बिकॉज ऑफ अनअवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ द अनअवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ द बेड एंड ड्यू टू सम अदर रीजन्स. ओके, सो दैट इज वाई दैट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन फाइल अ केस अगेंस्ट दैट गवर्नमेंट हॉस्पिटल्स. ओके, सो लेट अस डिस्कस फर्दर. ओके, नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अ शॉर्ट स्टोरी. ओके, इट्स वेरी गुड स्टोरी. इन द फॉर्म ऑफ हियर यू विल फाइंड लॉट ऑफ इमेजेस एंड सम डायलॉग्स. सो लेट अस डिस्कस द कॉस्ट ऑफ अ क्यूर. ओके, सो आफ्टर लर्निंग दिस स्टोरी यू विल अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज द कॉस्ट ऑफ अ क्यूर, व्हाट इज द कॉस्ट ऑफ अ ट्रीटमेंट. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, हियर टू फ्रेंड्स वेर देयर. ओके, टू फ्रेंड्स हु वेर देयर, वन वॉज अमन एंड अनदर वॉज रंजन. बोथ ऑफ देम वेर वेरी गुड फ्रेंड्स. ओके, रंजन वॉज फ्रॉम गुड फैमिली. ओके, रंजन्स फैमिली बैकग्राउंड वॉज वेरी गुड, वेर एज अमन्स पेरेंट्स वेर वेरी पुअर. ओके, अमन केम फ्रॉम वेरी पुअर फैमिली. अंडरस्टूड, रंजन वॉज फ्रॉम गुड फैमिली एंड अमन वॉज फ्रॉम पुअर फैमिली. ओके, सो वॉट हैपन, बोथ ऑफ देम केम टू स्कूल. Then Ranjan said, "Hi Aman, good to see you back. How have you been?" Okay, Ranjan said to Aman. So listen how Aman replied. Aman said, "I had viral fever and had to go to the hospital." Okay, so Aman replied to him, "I was sick. I had a viral fever, and that is why I had to go to the hospital." Okay, so Aman was basically was sick and he went to the hospital. So listen what Ranjan replied. "Oh, me too." So Ranjan said, "Me too. I was also sick. I also had a viral fever. I just got back to school on Monday. My daddy took me to see the doctor at the new hospital in Kingsway. It was very exciting." Okay, so understood. Basically, these two friends met each other in school, and they said that both of them were sick. Okay. So let us discuss. So here it is given that the building looked so posh. I thought it was a 5-star hotel. Daddy said that was because it was a private hospital with the best of facilities. So what happened, students? That Ranjan who was from a good family background, okay? So his father took him to the good hospital, good private hospital. So he just describing that situation to whom? His friend Aman. So he told that Ranjan said that my father took me to the very good, very posh hospital. It was very luxurious, very good hospital, okay? With the best of facilities. All the facilities were very good. So he is saying later, daddy had to pay rupees 500 at the reception counter itself, okay? So his daddy paid 500 rupees at the reception counter before we even meet the doctor. Okay, just before meeting the doctor, his father had to pay the 500 rupees at the private hospital at the reception counter. There was nice music playing and everything was really clean and shiny. The doctor asked for money for many tests, but everyone was so friendly. The lady who took my blood for testing told me so many jokes that I forgot to feel the pain. After the test results came, we went back to the doctor. He looked through them and said everything was fine and I only had viral fever. He prescribed lots of medicines and rest. Okay, so understood, here Ranjan is describing how he went to the hospital and how he took all medical treatment. Okay, so he's saying that that hospital was very good. That nurses, staff were very good, okay? There was music and everything. Doctor told to take some test, okay? So he went to the, okay, here it is given that after the test results, so he was taken to test his blood and everything. And after that, doctor said it was just a viral fever. Okay, and doctor prescribed him lots of medicine and rest. Now let us discuss here. Wait. So listen. Now you see, I have been dying to tell you all about it. But what about you? Which hospital did you go to? Okay. So Ranjan is saying, I was dying you to tell all these things. I went to the one posh hospital, one private hospital, everything. I wanted to tell you, I was dying to tell you everything. But what about you? Which hospital did you go to? Okay. Now Ranjan asks Aman, so but what about you? Where did you go to for treatment? Okay. So he replies that it wasn't as nice as yours at all. At first, Abba didn't want to take me because he said it would take too much time. Okay. Now listen, Aman said that where he went for the treatment, that hospital was not so much nice as it was Ranjan's hospital. Okay. Because Aman went to the government hospital for treatment. His dad took him to the government hospital. See here, now Aman is describing his treatment, his story. Okay. Story means where he went for treatment, and it really did. We went to a big government hospital. We had to wait in a long queue at the OPD counter. I was feeling so sick that I had to lean on Abba all the time. Okay, so what happened? He went to the big government hospital, but he had to long queue at the OPD counter, and he was feeling very sick. Even there was nothing to take rest. Okay, so he had to lean on his father, on Abba's, lean on Abba all the time. Okay, means he took his father's help. When our turn came, the doctor examined me and asked for the blood test. Then we had to go and stand in another long queue. People were crowding around in the testing room too. Okay, so again doctor told him to take blood test, and again there was also very long queue. We got the test result after 3 days. Okay, he got the test result after 3 days, but whereas Ranjan got the test result immediately after the test. Okay, and went back to the hospital. So here Aman is saying, so after 3 days we took the test result and then we went to the hospital. There was a different doctor that day. Okay, so that day it was different doctor. Okay, so understood. So finally, both of their dialogue is very important. So here, who is now Ranjan is saying, my hospital was very nice, but they gave me too many medicines, and the whole thing cost more than 3,500. Okay, so listen, this message is very important. So what was conclusion of Ranjan? Ranjan went to the private hospital, but he said facilities, everything was very nice. Okay, I was very happy with the facilities, everything, but doctor gave me lot of medicines. You know, this is the disadvantage of private hospitals. They just run the hospital for profit purpose. Okay, sometimes they give patient lot of medicines even there is no need. Okay, just to earn the profit. Okay, so and their charges are also very high in private hospital. That is why that Ranjan is saying that it cost me more than 3,500 rupees. Okay, now let us see what was his conclusion. Who's Aman? Because he went to the government hospital. That much my treatment cost me just 150 rupees. Okay, so Aman also had the same viral fever. Okay, but he paid very less amount of money, only 150 rupees in government hospital, and he also got cured. But what happened? Aman was not satisfied with the services of the government hospital. So that is the disadvantage of government hospital. So he had to stand in a long queue. Okay, so he had to wait for 3 days for the test result. So private hospital also had his disadvantage, and government hospital also had disadvantage. So in next video we will discuss in very detail about public and private healthcare services. Okay, here we will learn in very detail about everything about public health services and private health services. Okay, so we will stop here. Remaining chapter we will continue in our next video. So bye, have a great day.